Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're playing more Beast Hunter World, whatever. And today we're gonna hopefully complete this expedition. I guess we're just gonna go and find that guy. Oh, we have to find to start this expedition. And it says, meet him at the gate, depart on expedition. I know we did this yesterday in our last video, but we have to find another. So I haven't a clue. So let's. I just hope that like he is there, unlike in the other one. Okay. No, he's not like a bit annoying.
Let's look for the campsite.
Okay. Scenario.
If I get to the campsite first, or if you're lost, open up your map or use your scout flies to track me. Whenever you leave the base without signing up for a quest, you'll go on an expedition. There's no time limit or cap on how many times you're allowed to faint, which means you can explore to your heart's content.
Oh, done. Can I even harvest these guys? Oh, there. That's quite sad. Let's do this then. I hope it ain't a lizard, it probably will be. There's that fat lizard. We may want to find the that weird T-rex thing. Okay, so that's just for that stupid guy over there.
I just love me some good fishing.
Okay, that sounds like something's going down behind me. Oh. He ate something. That's base. We may be able to find the... No. I'm gonna call him a V-Rex, he's just like a vulture and a T-Rex at one time. Oh, that's just that guy. Yeah, it's like no point. Let's just kill these guys. I really have no clue where the new campsite is. There. The V-Rex.
I
Yo, why not? I'm too low, I'm too low. I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
Got you trapped. Wait for a chance to escape. About to get one.
Oh, damn, 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 damn. No. Take these guys, not me. What the hell? Okay, I thought I could take on that, but I'm obviously way too low. Whatever. Oh, is it because I killed this guy? Why? What? Something about this guy. Right, where? Oh. Is that where I need to go? I guess we can just, you know, have a go in the map. Wait, do you think it's Xbox the spot? Well, if it is, there's that guy. No way I need to go there. Right, this I need to be part of. Oh, there's not even going to be a fight. Go on! Oh, I wanted to fucking take. Anyway, where's the new campsite? I'm gonna go with it's there. Let's have a look. X marks the spot. What is here? Definitely not. Oh my god. We're running now. But where's it? I don't, not a clue where I need to go. Apparently there's a bone pile over here. Have a look at that. So of course, we need to maybe like find some stuff. So it's like down. What happens if I do just go away? Just help get a better view. Just blue mushrooms. Still really, really confused. May as well sell some stuff when I get back, some hide, gyrus, hide, or whatever it's called. I mean, I don't think there's anything up here. Field team. Oh, so we're actually supposed to be up here. Oh, here. Go here. To... is this camp 2? How did he get down there? So is there a challenge down there as well, though? Is it probably have to go all the way around, around, and around? Okay. Oh, what the hell? Okay. I guess that's the easier way of getting down. No, I'm going somewhere else.
Over here!
Where are you? Oh, he's tired. This is definitely the right way.
Over here.
Finally, okay. Can I talk to you? Maybe we're supposed to go up here? Chicken.
Well, if we don't take care of that pest, the camp won't last a night.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. So you're telling me I have to go
for an expedition. Open the wildlife map and switch to the world map. Then select Astera.
Wait. Where's my boy? There. No, which, let's just, because that'd be really useful if I could get up here. Oh. Yo. Okay. So he's kind of just chilling. Okay. Oh, we're going the wrong way. Oh jeez, oh no. No, I've definitely gone the wrong way. It's right there. Look, I think it's time we give him. What, are these guys just oblivious to us? Am I really that small? Honestly, considering you ran away earlier, I thought you would have. Just, you know. Right, he's running away. Oh damn, evade, okay. Too slow. Oh no. Yo! No, that's too far. Stand away. Done. Heal. Right, he's running again. Bro, you had me. You could have easily killed me then, but you just run out. Oh no. This could be drama. He's gonna become fat again. He's scared? What is that about? Really, I'm just gonna run away. Oh, now I'm tired. Oh, I know where you're going. This could be bad for both of us. Oh damn, no. Heal. Go up there.
Taking hits like that repeatedly will stun you, meaning you won't be able to move.
I knew it. All three of them. Let's just hope I can win this fight. I need a hunter. Fine, you can help, but it looks like we're both running away. So goodbye. I think I saw where he went.
If you run out of stamina, you'll be winded and vulnerable. Veteran hunters know to always keep an eye on that gauge.
Where did he go now? Oh, hell no. Oh. This is not a fun experience. Oh. Wait, isn't there a hidey spot nearby? I'm running out of stamina way too quickly. Phew. Okay. I swear, if he turns around. Right, let's run this way. They're all in different parts. He's flipping. Doing something. I haven't even explored where he has. Where all is going. There's a chance I'm gonna come across that big lizard right now. Thanks, but no thanks. This tunnel. Oh. I still am just gonna kill that thing though. Where am I? You can't get me here. Okay, so he's going over there. If I run up there, I'm an idiot. Right, that guy's having fun. He should leave me alone for now. Oh, what?
You're paralyzed. You'll have to wait for it to wear off. Not that you have a choice.
Okay. Don't do that. I believe this is the right path. He went in there. Ish. Yeah, it's this here. Should take me to this chicken. Boom. Wrong way, silly. I don't know if we necessarily wanted to do that. No, I want to get some. That piece of whatever I just got looks interesting. Also a bone pile here. It's no good. Oh. What is that? Did I get the doodle from here? Alright. Okay. I need to find a way. I probably find a quest because I really need some gold. Okay, so I guess.
Magnifique.
I didn't know. So what gift?
I have something special just for you.
Yeah, I know, it's money.
Come back soon.
Okay, it wasn't anything good. What are you?
Good to see you. Good luck.
Okay, so you're nothing in the storyline. I ain't even gonna bother. Go this way. This commander's down there, but I need to have a look at this, you know? Forge armor. Did we get any new ones? Yeah, Kulu. Honestly, that looks flipping terrible. I mean, it's a better chest plate, but I don't actually know where it defends you in. What's layered armor? Okay. Forge weapons, the charge blade, no weapons at the moment, the tree, we might as well just upgrade. I have no gold. Oh wait, where did I get gold from? Is this better? I Or I just make a better version of the armor. Yeah, is it? I may get this. Or yeah, quick. Definitely lock more safe. Is this even good? Oh yeah, look. No. I don't know why the snow stuff is so good. I guess we're getting both of them. Turning our little furry friend into a snowman. Okay, that definitely does look cute. No armor I can craft better. I should hope that this isn't one of the cheaty armors. Speak to the commander, yeah. I wanna unlock a new weapon. Like, not new, but like, different.
One. You've done well. We're the ones to get it done.
The fifth has an urgent mission. Partner, you'd better come see me.
Hey there.
No, I don't need me to. I'm going to talk to my partner and get a mission. Let's just hope it ain't taking out the V-Rex. I am nowhere near the energy to fight that thing. Post a request. Assigned. And I don't know where we find them, so. Guess so. why not? I guess it's just me. You have joined quest.
You can change your weapons and armor here. Make sure you're always prepped and ready for what comes next.
It would be all this. My little cat, though. Right. Okay. Hunt.
Hey, partner.
I've got a blunt weapon. A unique mushroom colony. Okay. a gold medicine crap. That's pretty cool. Who is you? Oh, is it like a little... another little part though? Do you saw me? It's the pelican. You know, in this direction. I think I found it. Let's just hope I can take it on. Right. Collect. Right, we've confirmed it's one of the... what the hell is down here? There's a pelican missing in the house. Oh, dumb! Boulder. Seems to have just fallen on your head, sir. More like, what the hell is that other creature on its way? Please leave us alone. It's a thing, hell. This is why we do not fight the V-Rex. Been flown away. It'd be easier if I was travel here. Right. Should I need to go this way? Just so we can avoid the V-Rex. That thing that lost me a faint. You can only faint 3 times, otherwise. Failed the mission, so we don't want to be failing missions this early in. Why is Tigger so low? Can I even heal Tigger? Wait, you've tagged along? Good, you've healed. You wanna heal the other Pilaka? Yeah, that's cool. I've been helped. I didn't actually know that he was swallowing it, I just thought they fist pumped and became besties. There. No, I don't.
You've mounted the monster.
Whoa. No, I'm not. I prefer dealing all this damage. No, get away, you muppet. No, evade, 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 evade! Evade, 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 evade. What are you doing? To heal. Attack everyone. Oh damn. Antidote. Antidote.
Okay. Monster's trapped in the vines. Now hit it with all you've got.
It's limping. Sit. Can't even go far. We're gonna start following it. Let's go!
Now the commander can send someone out to see if that slag will lead us to Zora Madras.
Insight. I need to harvest my way out. a beer, a flip, through his mouth. Aha! Dummy. We only fainted once, that's... You know, that's the first time I've ever fainted. It took me 13 minutes, I'm imagining. I don't know what I want to get rid of. Comparison.
You've done well. Listen up. All right, it's time to begin the Elder Dragon investigation. Make sure you know what you need to do.
So now we need to protect the scholars. Let's regroup at the Wildspire Waste.
Oh, let me just quickly build a good armor. Oh, I'm supposed to... There's a... Smithy over there. Is that a new weapon? Nope. I know that wasn't the right one, this is the one, but... Storm. Armor. It does give me armor. Not chest plates. Quite good. Yo, what's Dragonite at all? I need Pocky. I need a lot of ores to get that. This I can craft. Not those two because I need a Windrake hide and skill. Is that the chicken? Yeah, that's the chicken. I kind of want is that, but we don't have that thing. I may have to. I'm gonna look ugly now, but... Beautiful. I wonder if we can find a better helmet. That's pretty good. Has more defense and all we need is just less damage from that T-Rex thing. Other than that, we can take out everything. Yeah, ink course is it. But I'll focus on looking good when I probably get good stuff. Post quest. assigned. It says conditions HR. Well, I'll probably do this in the next one. So, you know, it's kind of near the end of this episode. Wrap it up. May as well go to my room and end it there. Where is my... Oh, it's over here, isn't it? Right. What even is this for? I mean, it would be pretty good if I could sell stuff. Wonder if that's like a multi-select. See, this is the overpowered helmet. Yeah, this is the best defense helmet. Nothing else with higher defense except for that thing that's highest defense as well. So we definitely need to focus on a better one of them, because that's quite low power. Now that I'm obviously wearing good legs. Defense shield. Yeah, I'm pretty sure he has all the best anyway, look. Wow. Yeah, that is the end of this episode, I guess. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one if you end up watching it, but other than that, bye.